Hello, my name is Icebridge, and welcome back to my hardcore Minecraft series, where I have fucking the pillager dudes. I'm hoping they'll despawn in a minute. Ill-equipped to actually fight them. It's not making this spot either. Fuck. Okay. Now, I'm hoping they've despawned. Not. That's gonna make this shit more of a pain in the ass than it needs to be. Thank God. Pick up shit I don't need. Okay, so. So the next step is to connect it's really just to build a fucking tunnel. They connect. Let's just dig up me a tunnel here. Okay, so iron. Okay, so my channel highway is almost complete. I don't even care what traits they got. They're gonna go across the freaking ocean. Unknown land. And then just be like, bam. This is where you live now. Yet already. Okay, so we're completing it. Okay, so. Okay. Now, I just have to. The tunnel is like the hard part. Like, it's just gonna be like, you know, once it's built. Like, it's gonna be hella cool. But, I mean, until then. World. Ooh, iron. Hell, doing this has been really beneficial for me. Like, normally I would like head to the Nether after getting like some iron armor and stuff, but like in hardcore, fuck that shit. These two to kind of get me a semi better pickaxe. Okay, cool. Okay, now we got a pickaxe, we got iron. Oh, yeah. We're doing pretty decent iron, too, now. The sad thing is, in a second, I'm about to steal a villager. Like, I'm about to kidnap a villager. You need to be a kid one, for all I care. Like, he gonna get in my boat. And he can go to a new land. Holy shit. I'm freaking English all over again. Honest, all this is actually not big. Like, my little pick broke. Oh. Should have been a shovel next anyway. See. Let's see. Guess I'm gonna get rid of that. I wanna keep my feathers. Get rid of that thing. Dirt. There we go. I'll have a knock out all of this. Right. Like clear paths and stuff. Okay, so come over, kidnap them from there. Okay. Come here. Bam. it just yet, but Bethany here. Oh my god, I'm about to kidnap a villager. Like, damn it. Another challenge is getting the villager. Thank you all for watching. Hope you have a great day, great time, and I'll catch you in the next one.